I would say for the future internet, what we should do right now is engaging our next generation and empower them on specific know-how, because they are the crucial users and a large group of users nowadays on the internet. So I would say for the internet is quite important to engage them. Youth empowerment, children empowerment, engagement, these kind of things.